I've got your May 2020 housing market update for Cape Coral, Florida, right here. Hey, it's Candace Decker with the Candace Decker Group of eXp Realty. And for the month of May, we had a median days on market of 39 days, which is down by 5 days from the same time last year. Our median sales price is currently $239,500, and that is up by 1.9% year over year. For the month of May, we had 396 residential sales here in Cape Coral, and that's actually down by 40% year over year. Now, if you're wondering, why are sales down by 40%? Well, COVID happened, and back in April, our showings were actually down by 64%. Now, here's the good news. We've already rebounded, and our showings are only down by 1% from the same time last year. So these are great numbers, which is going to put us ahead for the summer months. If you have any questions about what's happening here in the market, or if you're looking to buy or sell, I'd love to help you. Go ahead and comment below.